Maybe y'all can talk in the chat. Y'all can talk in the chat. That's fine by me. Let's just go back home. I'm just venting to you, you know what I'm saying? That's all I'm doing. Like, I really do. I would love to. I gotta stop at a store and pick up paper towels because I have none. And I've gotta do some stuff. So, it is what it is. I enjoyed my time. And that's how it's gonna go.
I can see you by the bar. Skinny margarita with a broken heart. So I slid over like a steel guitar. We started talking. Yeah. Boots bounce to the beat. You said, do you dance, wanna dance with me? Next thing I know, I started to think that we might be on to something. You're putting on a show. No need to take it slow. There's something here I know.
Saying yes to you?
Yeah, how hard was it to finally get your big break in Nashville?
I went to every label here in town and they all turned me down at one point in time and then forgot when I came back 7-8 years later. So they did give me another chance for that. But they just didn't realize they were giving me another chance.
Is that interesting? Like, do you think it's...
Oh,
Yeah?
I
take it.
You know, if you leave it to like 2 or 3 years, they actually get alcoholic.
Oh, really?
You just set them in your...
It's not alcoholic, right?
Not right now, no. Right here, dude. And I'm saying if you leave it sitting there, so I don't know if it's for Miller. It looks like it's Miller. I don't know.
What is it? I'm not getting alcohol. I never got alcohol. I got sparkling. You want to see it? Oh my God. I'm going to show everything to everybody. You ready? I'll show it to you when I get in the car. I will show it to you that I did not get alcohol. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready, TikTok? Okay. All right. All right. Give me 1 sec, okay, to start my vehicle, and then I'll be more than happy to show you. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that says sparkling cider right there. That is not alcohol. That's called sparkling cider. It says it right in front of you. Okay, there you go. There you go. That. Yeah, don't be twisting things. This is sparkling cider. I bought it. I didn't put alcohol in it. It's completely sealed. Nothing. Sparkling cider. That's what it is. You know why I bought it? Because I can't drink when New Year's. So I bought it for New Year's. That's what I did. Okay? That's delicious. It is so good. So I'd rather have that. And that's it. It's not that big of a deal, you guys. It's really not. Danny, your earring. Is it falling off? Don't tell me. Is my earring falling off? It falls off, right? When it's bubbling. See you later, alligator. So I bought that for New Year's. So I can't drink, so I'll pretend it's wine. And we'll go from there. It's called sparkling cider. That's what it's called. It's called sparkling cider. Go home and clean up my house. Change into something comfortable. And just relax for the rest of the night. That's what I think I want to do. Some dishes, away some stuff. Oh, to my head, to my head, to my head, head. Whoops, there's my towels. Cold, man. It's pretty cold out. It's 34. It's really cold.
Why is there 300 and something people in here? You guys, I'm not gonna go back to drinking. I already told you that.
Hey Alexa, put some country music on.
The station, Country Heat Radio, on Amazon Music.
Got me wide, wide open, got a 45 on them, and he pushing about 102. Always smoking something, he ain't worried about nothing, cause he ain't got nothing to do. I got a thing for the wild ones. I got a thing for the wild ones. It's like even.
Ask me how I've been feeling lately. Coming from mind that used to would die. A whole lot of slang, I feel the basis. No lack of bargaining, no bitching and arguing. A whole lot of pride, I'm living in Gotham. And God is my holly queen. I'm holly queen, was raised in the darkness. Forgive me, I'm young. I have no shame, I'm in love with the harness. The police will never take us alive. Hey, cowgirls don't cry.
Got me wide, wide open, got the booty.
Second, Danny.
Alexa, stop. What?
I wanted to, I'm going to bed early.
Okay.
But I wanted to show you something really quick.
Yeah.
I dressed up. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. For karaoke night. And I got a fluffy tail.
You can do karaoke tonight?
So, if that didn't make you smile, I don't know what else can, but that's just how it went. I sang in the car on the way to the gas station.
No,
that was my karaoke night.
Does anybody want to do karaoke? We can do karaoke. I'll host it. I have no problem hosting it.
Listen, I would tonight, but I really, I'm going to bed. I'm having a rough kind of day.
Oh, girl, I'm here for you. What's going on? You all right? You want to talk?
I can't, or I would. So maybe it's something if you're willing to do another time. I would definitely be down for that.
Yeah, no, I'll definitely, you know.
Did you get a brush? What do I need a brush for? She is beautiful, isn't she? Did you wear your red tie?
No.
Damn it. Why do you gotta disappoint a girl? You could have lied. I didn't see you.
No, I went to the bar, but I came home.
Danny.
I know. I got in trouble
right there. It's okay. You're home, right?
I'm home.
Good.
I know. Good. They grounded me. I'm done. No, they really did ask them.
Did you guys ground Danny? That's okay. It's okay. It's okay, but it's good that you're home.
Chad, there's 300. Yeah, she passed us.
It's good that you're home. Okay, that's all that counts.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta quit doing that. Are you forgetting?
Are you gonna ground your girl?
I'll ground you if you want me to. You ain't gonna like it. Well, you probably gonna like it, but yeah, I'm too old for you.
I'm grounded.
Grounded for a week. Well, all that's important is that you decided to make the choice to come home.
Grounded for 1 week. What? Grounded to my room. You're grounded to your room, or I'm grounded to my room. You're grounded. I said good day. When I say good day, I say good day. And no, listen,
all that's important is that you went and knew you made a mistake and you came home. And now you're doing dishes.
And I'm doing dishes. Now I'm cleaning my house. Distract me.
Are there any more meetings tonight?
No.
No.
I just don't. I don't think this AA meeting is for me. I don't. I really don't.
That's okay, because a lot of people don't think AA meetings for them either.
I don't know. I get like, I can't sit still for an hour to just listen to somebody talk. I just can't do it. Not with my ADHD. I just can't do it. I just can't.
I get that.
Also, it's kind of tough for me to sit here and, you know, want the advice and all these other different scenarios. And it's just, I don't know.
There's a book that you could read, like, and then when you can't read it anymore, just put it away for a little bit.
I don't know. I mean, I guess I'll just figure it out, you know, if time comes and... Hey, Alexa, play Fast Car.
Fast Car by Luke Combs.
Fast Car, baby! I'll talk. Hey, Alexa, stop. Sorry, I'm just trying to clean up my place, my little dishes that I have to do. Distract me. It's just, I feel like, how dare you stop me, Combs? Hey, Alexa, play Fast Car.
Fast Car by Luke Combs.
Fast Car by Luke Combs on Amazon Music.
Hi, Enzo. Hold on. I'm trying to clean up the house.
Down these old man,
It was my fault. I'm not used to that. Stop, please. I'm talking. I'm not used to that. I apologize. I got your live flag because I went out into the garage and was smoking, and I got your live flagged, and I'm sorry. You drive a fast car. Ew, somebody turn my headphones on, would be great. So, I apologize. And, it hasn't been very pleasant here tonight, so I'm gonna go to bed. But I'm totally down to, I'm totally down for some karaoke tomorrow. And I promise I won't smoke on live. It's not funny. I apologize. So good night, everybody. Have a good night. Sleep well. I love you. Don't be getting in no trouble tonight. Don't be tying yourself up with that tie. Okay, just keep it in the closet. All right. Have a good night, guys. Good night.
Sorry guys, I'm just trying to clean up. I'm almost done. Like legit almost done. Just hang tight. Just gonna mop my floors. Are we gonna do karaoke? I don't know where my Swifter pad went to. Oh, there it is. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. All right, we'll do karaoke. Hold on. Just let me wipe my floors. Hold on. All right. I hope people want to sing tonight. And I'll host it. Alexa. I play country. I play, you gotta do karaoke. House looks good. Looks fine. My kitchen. Alright. Okay. What's up? Alright. Danny, play 90s Day by Pink and Rebel if you like it. Hey Alexa, play 90s Day by Pink.
Here's 90 Days by Pink, featuring Rabel on Amazon Music.
No, 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 no.
black card, it's blacked out and we're spinning. We're listening to Fast Car, and you're driving fast and you're singing. Don't wanna tell you what I'm feeling. Don't want this night to hit a ceiling. I'm wearing dirty white shoes, a white t-shirt and your jacket. I'm laughing but I'm lying, when you're smiling I'm the saddest. I hide my face so you don't see it. I think out loud, hope you don't hear it. It's going on 18 months now and it's fucked up but I'm falling. I feel it every day now but I'm stalling, but I'm stalling. I'm here but I'm in pieces and I don't know how to fix this. And I don't know how to fix this, no. If I'm just somebody that you're gonna leave, and you don't feel something when you look at me, you're holding my heart, what you say? Just let me out slowly, I'll be okay. If you're just so happy that I got my way, I can clear my system in 90 days. You're holding my heart, what you say? Just let me out slowly. I get up, turn the lights out, and it's 4 o'clock in the morning. I close my eyes, I can't sleep, a hotel room in New York. I feel the space that's in between. Convince myself that this is real. Cause you made this shit so easy and I told you my secrets. So I don't know why I'm tongue tied at the wrong time when I need this. I'm here but I'm in pieces and I don't know how to fix this. And I don't know how to fix this, no. If I'm just somebody that you're gonna leave, and you don't feel something when you look at me,
alright, let's go. I'm gonna do a karaoke song. Can you play that hotel song? Yeah. Hey Alexa, play Hotel Room Service.
Here's Hotel Room Service by Jim Johnson and Pitbull on Amazon Music.
Go.
Two in the O, one in the eye, that kink stuff, you nasty. But I like your tie tonight, TS, whatever you like. Bring your girls, whatever the night. Your man just left, I'm a plumber tonight. I'll check your body, oh wait, the other side. Well, here goes some egg whites. Now give me that sweet, that nasty, that good stuff. Let me tell what we gon' do. 2 + 2, I'm gon' undress you. Then we're gonna go 3 and 3, you gon' undress me. Then we're gonna go 4 and 4, we gon' fuck some more.
Woo!
chat now, y'all. Y'all gotta blow up the positive vibes chat right now. Get rid of these negative comments, y'all. Get rid of them, guys. Blow them out of the water. End it with the count. Let's go, guys. Positive vibes right now. There we go. There we go.
You got a fast car. I got tickets to anywhere. Maybe we can make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. We're starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove.
If y'all want to subscribe, subscribe, because lately I'm probably going to have to be going subs. So remember to go ahead and subscribe to me, because usually I do go with all this hate that I'm getting in this world right now. I usually go on subs. If you're a troll, and if I'm on a sub live and you comment anything, you are going to be deleted and removed, just so you FYI. So, just letting y'all know. Fair warning, if you subscribe trolls, that's fine by me, but any hateful comments, you are going to be blocked.
Live in the bottle, that's the way it is. Says Spice too old for working. Spice too young to look like his. So mama went off and left him. She wanted more of a life than he could give. I said, somebody's gotta take care of him. So I quit school and that's what I did.
What I did.
You got a fast car. It's fast enough so we can fly away. So you gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way.
Come on!
So I remember we were driving in your car. Speed so fast, felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belong. I had a feeling I could be someone. Be someone. Be someone. Ooh. Still ain't got a job. So work in the market and check out, girl. I know things will get better. You'll find work and I'll get promoted. And we'll move out of the shelter. Buy a bigger house, live in the suburbs. Sorry, neighbor, when we were driving in.
Come on, supporters, come on, subscribers. Come through for me, guys. Come through for me, subscribers. Let's go, chat. I see you guys. I see all my true supporters right now. Thank you so much for love, positive vibe, y'all tonight. I appreciate that.
You got a fast car. I got a job that pays all our bills. Stay out drinking late at the bars. You move your friends and you do your kids. I was hoping for better. So maybe together you and me find it. I can wear city fast car and keep on driving.
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
What's up? Thank you, Tina, for the re Thank you so much, LaRose. I appreciate that. Thank you.
Still gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way.
Hey, thank you so much, Amy, for the reindeers. I appreciate that. Thank you. If you guys want to, like, you know, tip for singing, that's up to you. I can. It's up to you. Hey, Alexa, play Dancing on My Own. I got you guys. I got you. Gabby G, I got my new ears pierced. Look at that.
I Got You by BB Rexha on Amazon Music.
Hey, Alexa, play Dancing on My Own. Thank you guys so much for the gifts, y'all. Shout out to all the gifters right now. I appreciate that. Thank you guys so much.
Dancing on My Own by Callum Scott on Amazon.
Gabby, come on. Hey.
says you got a new friend. Does she love you better than I can?
You know it.
Big black guy.
MVP goes to Julia. Thank you so much. Amy, Sandra, all of you guys, thank you so much. Much love. MVP. Ooh. I love that little boy, man. I really do. Ooh, that's tough, man. Ooh, that's tough. Like that, I've been getting a lot more hate, and I think that it's just very pitiful. It's disgusting, it's very sad to do that to somebody who's going through a lot outside of TikTok. It does not hurt to be kind. It does not hurt to treat people the way you want to be treated. It's just very sad. It's very sad. Maybe you should be Cameron's age, because that's how you guys all act. And it's very sad. That little boy is a lot more mature than all you haters out there in that world. And I just want to talk to you of 408 people in here. Half of y'all are my supporters. A bunch, like probably 95% of y'all in here right now hate the shit out of me. But you act like a 3-year-old little boy or a girl behind a phone. And you can't even come out and show who you really are. You're a afraid cat and you're a scaredy cat. And shame on you.
Aaron.
What? Can't call me, can you? Kind of sucks for you.